Hello, my name is Thomas Jung. I'm a professor at the University of Applied Sciences in Bremen and for the study course International Ship Management, Nautical Sciences. I'm here with many students of our first semester on a sail training ship.
So, my name is Cristina. I'm from Colombia. We are in the Alexander von Humboldt II. We start the voyage in Las Palmas, Gran Canaria. We sail north to Funchal in Portugal. Now we are in the back trip. We already see the Gran Canaria Islands. And it was a very nice weather all around the trip.
Yeah, my name is Jan Hendrik. I'm from Germany. And on this trip, we experienced a lot of new things. We did a lot of maneuvers at sea. We went up into the rig, had a lot of great experiences, nothing ordinary we did up there. I didn't expect it to be that cool, but it has turned out to be like the best thing we ever did with a lot of new experiences.
I'm Kelly, I'm from the United States. One of the great things about being on board the ship was coming together as a team. So we're here with our classmates, there are 22 of us on board, and also a lot of experienced sailors. So we're split into different watches and have the opportunity to learn a lot from not only our classmates that are learning different things, but from the experienced sailors as well. We're learning that to sail a ship like this, you can't do it on your own. You have to listen, you have to communicate, you have to work together. So it's a really good opportunity for us to get to know each other and learn how to work as a team.
Hi, my name is Chinese from Nigeria. Been the first time on the boats in the North Atlantic Ocean. It was actually a beautiful experience. We had so much fun on board, learned a lot about safety, life-saving experience, firefighting. This is actually the best experience any first-timer will have on the sea, because it makes you and it prepares your mind ahead of the future and makes you stronger and more ready for the future. It was a beautiful experience. We just have Professor Jung to thank for giving us opportunity to further ahead in our education, and surely we hope to make him proud. Thank you.
And this voyage was
super!